welcome you at home, because this is your headquarters, your home, and we are very glad to have you. When you invite people and you see that it happened that they have been able to come, you are happy. So we are happy, and on behalf of my staff colleagues, we welcome you. The subject of this meeting has been part of the calling of AACC since its inception. I want to mention that immediately after its foundation in the 60s, 1963, AACC was immediately involved in peacemaking, and the Muslim president of Sudan, who was facing the war between the North, his government, and the South, in his wisdom he said, well, this All Africa Conference of Churches, which is crucial, since you have the South, which is also majority Christian, they can help us to mediate. And the General Secretary of that period, Canon Dugesgar, accepted the demand, and they have mediated, and in 1972, a peace agreement was signed between the North and South, and Sudan enjoyed peace for 11 years before again the war came back. But we can give other many examples. Even now, we have been involved for the last 10 years and before in peacemaking. When there is open conflict, we have been involved in peace consolidation. When we have relative peace but fragile, and we have been involved in conflict prevention when we see some signs of eruption of violence. So we have called you, and because of what the role you are playing in this organization, we have asked our incoming General Secretary, the incoming General Committee members, and we wanted to see you, those who are part of the new General Committee, if you can stand and we greet you. Members of the new General Committee. So please greet them. Thank you very much. You're welcome. We have also asked the General Secretaries. We work with National Council of Churches, and we have asked also General Secretaries or representative of National Council of Churches, those who are here representing National Council of Churches, please stand up and repeat. Those who have arrived, part of the advisory committee, you can stand and we greet you. There are more, but those who have arrived, those. Of course, I want also to ask my staff colleagues to stand up and we'll greet you. So, I don't want to take long. I want to wish you fruitful work, and we don't want to have a talk show. We want to see practical things we can implement and make a difference. Remain blessed. Thank you.